children. Good morning. How are you all doing? Welcome to our math and language time today. In our math time today, we are going to I'm going to take the topic about counting to tens. Like you all know how to count, right? This is the same thing which we have already done, making the sets using tens. Like I've got few beads here. So 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 sets of beads, 10 sets of beads, or 10 sets of beads. So how many 10 sets are here? 1, 2 and 3 10 sets are there. So totally we have 30 beads now. Like this. If you separate anything into tens, it will be easy for you to count, and countings become easy for you children. So for understanding this, open your volume 2 workbook, children. Yes, page number 6, S1. Count the dots and write the number. Like how many dots are there? 1. Like that, how many dots are there? 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Okay? And next, you should match the number of items with the correct numbers. Like, 1 elephant. Match with 1. 2 cats. 2. 3 bags. 4 balls, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 pencils. And here you should count and write the number name. 1, 2, 3, T-H-R-E-E, 3. 1, 2, T-W-O, 2. 1, O-N-E, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. F-I-V-E, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. F-O-U-R, 4. Okay? Here, we should read the number and draw how to show how many are there and write the number name. Like here, 1 is given. 1 ball is drawn. O-N-E, 1. Next, 2 is given. 2 rockets are drawn. T-W-O-2, 3. 3 chocolates, 1, 2, 3. T-H-R-E-E, 3. 4. 4 triangles are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. F-O-U-R, 4. 5. 5 birds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 birds. F-I-V-E, 5. Okay? And here, drawing dots to make 10. 1 dot is given. So, counting like that, you have to make dots in each box so that it becomes 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, how many dots did you draw? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 dots are drawn to make 10. Like this, seeing the dots, you have to draw. Here 3 dots are given, so you have to draw 7 dots. Here 5 dots are given, so draw more 5 dots. Here 6 dots are given, draw more 4 dots. 2 dots are given, draw 8 dots. Here 9 dots are given, so you have to draw only 1 dot. And this is practice number 10. Okay children, this is with your workbook. You have to finish from S1 to S4. and even S5 page number 10. In this picture, you have to count how many are there, these things in this picture, and write. Like here, they gave the snails are 3. 1, 2, 3. So, 3. This flags. Where are these flags, children? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 4 are drawn. Where are these birds? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Where are these fishes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 fishes. Okay? Okay, children? Yes. So, this is your workbook. Now, everybody, take out your Reading Express book. Take out the Reading Express. Take out page number 37. Job people's do. Jobs people do. Yes? There are different jobs people will do. He is a teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. He is a teacher. He is a firefighter. F-I-R-E. Fire. F-I-G-H-T-E-R. Fighter. Firefighter. Firefighter is one. Whenever there is fire at any place, he comes to blow off the fire. Okay? She is a police officer. P-O-L-I-C-E. Police. O-F-F-I-C-E-R. Officer. She is a police officer. He is a guard. G-U-A-R-D. Guard. He is a guard. G-U-A-R-D. Guard. Security guard near our house. She is a doctor. D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. Whenever we fall sick, we go to doctor. He is a postman. We learned about postman and post office. Right, children? P-O-S-T. Post. M-A-N. Man. He is a postman. She is a librarian. L-I-B-R-A-R-I-A-N. Librarian. When we have a library, there will be some person who will take care of that library. That library is called as, that person is called as librarian. Library is a place where we will have many kinds of, different kinds of books in different languages. She is a driver. D-R-I-V-E-R. Driver. He is a gardener. Who is gardener? I told you. Who will take care of the garden? G-A-R-D-E-N-E-R. Gardener. She is a gardener. She is a cook. C-O-O-K. Cook. The person who cooks different items and sell them. She is a cook. He is a newspaper boy. In the lesson we had learned, Rohan sees a newspaper boy in the morning. N-E-W-S-P-A-P-E-R. B-O-B-Y boy. Newspaper boy. He is a milkman. At Rohan's house, after newspaper boy, the milkman comes. M-I-L-K. Milk. M-A-N. Man. He is a milkman. He buys junk. He has a junk shop. I told you, right? Some persons, they buy all the junk. That means all the old items from the houses. And they keep it in their shop. And they actually send it for recycle. Or they just send it for garbage. Okay, children? He buys junk. J-U-N-K. Junk.
She is a hockey player. This is a game of hockey where you will use these bat and ball, hockey bat and ball. So, because this girl is playing that, she is a hockey player. H-O-C-K-E-Y, hockey, P-L-A-Y-E-R, player. She is a hockey player. So, in this we have seen teacher, doctor, police officer, firefighter, librarian, postman, guard, yes, driver, cook, gardener, milkman, newspaper boy, junk man, and hockey player. Okay, children? So, with this we finish our block 9, children. Jobs people do. Yes? Please take out the reading express and see what are the jobs normally people do and learn about those jobs, children, and finish the workbook S1 to S5 in your volume 2 block 9. Okay, so we'll meet again in the next class, children. Take care and bye.